In his first year at the helm, head coach Hugh Freeze did what some might call the impossible. Got Ole Miss to a bowl game. Sports director Aslan Hodges was in Birmingham tonight and has more from the BBVA Compass Bowl.
It may not have been sunny Florida, but the gray skies and rain clouds surfacing above Legion Field in Birmingham, Alabama, could not bring down the Ole Miss Rebels, who are finally back in the postseason. You see right there, two Pittsburgh fans, maybe the only Pittsburgh fans in Birmingham for this one, as you see a large sea of red, and Ole Miss would waste no time getting started. This was actually third and goal, third and 14. Jamez Logan receives the ball from Bo Wallace for the opening score on the opening drive for the Rebels, makes it 7-0 Ole Miss. They would not stop there later in the first quarter. Bo Wallace with the pump fake goes deep to Randall Mackey. This man was playing quarterback last season, now running back receiver, doing it all, makes it 14-0 Ole Miss. Later in the second quarter, facing third and long, Bo Wallace backed up in his own end zone, flushed to his right, looks to try to make a play to his receiver downfield, but is actually tipped and intercepted by Pittsburgh. From there, Tino Sanceri hooks up with Devin Street, 10-yard touchdown, makes it a 14-7 game. However, the Rebels would go into half up 24-10, and then all eyes, of course, on Dante Moncrief once they got into that scoring zone. But Moncrief receives the ball in, but is stopped at the 1-yard line. The ref not wanting to feed Moncrief, it seems. No big deal, though. Barry Brunetti rushes in from 1 yard out, makes it 31-10 for Ole Miss, and the defense also making their presence felt on the day. Mike Mary, a force in the linebacking core for the defense of Dave Womack and the Rebels. He finishes with 7 total tackles, 4 for a loss, and then the icing on the cake. How about a glimpse of the future? Itavius Mathers rips off a 62-yard touchdown. Ole Miss wins 38-17, your BBVA Compass champs.
I mean, that's a big thing. We needed to end it off with a win so we can come in and practice and run and get better with Coach Jackson even harder.
It's big. We're on our way to turn things around. We still got a long way to go, and we're ready to start working as soon as possible.
Huge. You know, a lot more important now than it was a few days ago. No, it's, I've tried to learn not to make too much out of a single game either way. But no question that this advances our journey a bit and the process that we're on to be relevant in the SEC West, which is our goal.
Going into the game, Ole Miss trying to temper expectations, but obviously a big win to give them momentum heading into the offseason. Reporting in Birmingham, Alabama, Aslan Hodges, 16 WAPT Sports.